How about leaving another one up over the plate? Wernicke tries it again, and it's hit high down the left field line, and that ball is gone onto the blower. There it is, and he hit it. And it's a 3-0 Redbirds lead on Jacob Wilson's 8th home run with the Redbirds. That makes you feel a little better after the base running mistake.